Hello, well, welcome to Rue Gaming. So, we're playing Gabriel Dragon, Wizard, and Jack. Say hello, Jack.
Hello.
Say again, I'm not sure if he can hear you. I can't hear him, hang on. Try again.
Hi.
How are you doing, Jack?
Good.
Yeah, he's got you there. I'll have to lean back whenever I want to hear. I want to talk, but I think it's going to pick me up slightly better because I've got a deeper voice than Jack. I'm a bit closer to him. Right, so. Let's have a look at the abilities you've got now then. So you've got Cleave with a broad sweep. That was the best one you had at that point. Okay, cancel. Down the bottom. So you've got overpower, you've got a bonus damage to that one with all your items. It also gives you rage, spear also gives you, sorry, fury. That gives you fury, overpower, generates fury, warcry. Is it warcry? Right, so ancient spear, overpower, warcry, and cleave will generate fury. That one again, yeah?
Yeah.
Earthquake uses fury. And Seismic Slamp uses Fury. So 4 and right click use, all the other buttons generate. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
So that's for now. Until you level up again.
My Fury seems as if it's been decreased. So there's been more than 100.
It might have, but you've got some light vision damage instead.
That's new. Less than you.
Thank you. Right, so you've got more XP stuff, so you should in fact be able to keep up level wise with me. I've only got 2 bits of an XP gain. I've got a gem which gives me 33, and I've got a ring which gives me 30, so I've got 60 and a bit bonus experience. You have 50, 5, 75.
No.
You've got 98 plus a little bit, so just call it 99. You've got a little blown little bits here and there as well. They're not percentage ones. So yeah, so you've got about plus 99. I've got plus 80. So you've got 90, you've got 19% more roughly than I have. Okay? Mm-hmm. And you're further ahead on the bar than me. Okay, right, now we've got that sorted. Going to go. We do Westmarch first while we're here.
Okay.
So we go to Westmarch Heights. Go there first.
Okay.
Sit if you want.
Oh, look at my damage!
Yeah, it's a very good damage now.
Whoa! Whoa.
I am unstoppable!
Ah. Yours? Hey. Oh, I
thought those were enemy stuff. Look, I'm...
Can you go in there? The
vermin.
Yeah. This is a mini map. I am unstoppable. Yeah. Well, I love it.
Yeah.
It's like a level 1.
That's actually the exit.
Oh.
to leave. Okay. I need to leave.
The feet, but we only feet 16.
Yeah, now we're
on. I am so good. I have downed myself.
Just go back.
Oh no, you actually probably left it. I mean, just click on the pin to leave. We're in the same place.
We're about in the way. Yeah. I wish there was a split path.
We go up there and we'll go this way.
A few enemies. I managed to single hit a few enemies. It would take me hours for one.
Remember to use all your abilities, don't just use one ability. Okay?
Oh, he met up to you.
Yep.
Oh no, he missed it.
I didn't, I got it. Remember, I can't see your rocks and you can't see mine either.
Boom!
Yeah, seismic summon earthquake are better with groups of them around you because they're like, they do damage to multiple enemies at once.
Mm-hmm.
The lightning path,
phobia, and then three enemies. More
in here?
Oh, they're friendly.
You just killed the king.
Of course.
I spent my whole life preparing for this day. they're so cool friendly. Come on. You just want a horde of enemies for me.
I
have come to realize that my feelings are of no consequence. My people are dying and they need their king. Our resistance starts today,
and Lord Winton of all people has provided the means. These reapers shall not have Westmarch.
Oh, Steam elites and a lower skill. Oh, no, I can't break that wall.
I've got dead end down there.
A whole lot of here.
Yep.
Oh, I'll take out that.
You deal with those for a minute.
Boom! Managed to stun three enemies in one go.
Deal with them in a minute. I'm gonna deal with
Whoa! Whoa, I'm killing the murderer. Ah.
Is it a name?
Spare the murderer.
Right, okay.
I need my cyber friends to play. And it's not enough, though. They help. Oh, man. All by myself.
Possible. I might have been. Yeah, that was an elite.
Here, I killed my first official elite monster. Boom. Okay. That was a... Hey, you're not eating me today. You're hound pack leader. Oh, I killed it. Yay.
Oh.
A shrine. I've got 75% damage inflicted. Another room upstairs. Oh, look. Trick us. Be a giant blue light. Whoa. Whoa. Get quite a lot of money for that.
It's done, actually. Yeah, we're done.
Don't bend off. I'm really on my way to level 51. Oh, I'm on the last bar. Come on. A little bit more speed. Oh, I found the grand sword.
I'm
just warming up. First chest. Oh no! Yeah! Boom! Hey, I managed to unlock the cursed chest and I got a flawless square diamond for my reward.
Yep.
I want to get information. Right.
Don't go in that room.
The doors?
Yeah, don't go in that big room. Yeah, that's what is yours, to be honest.
Oh, I just found a chest.
So cool, that is this integration rate.
Boom. I'm actually yield quite a big... No. Ossitory is level 1.
2 level dungeon. Yeah. If you want, it's not actually part of our objective, but.
It's really helpful. Yeah. Square emerald. This is a gem. Everything I've won, so. I'm just out of here. Yeah. Okay, I need to put on a hold event. Boom! Whoa, a rat caller. Me? one too.
Yep.
I just have to see more monsters again, more to maintain the lead.
Oh!
That's a boss.
Must have got AD up.
Yeah, it's a boss.
Ah! Oh, come on!
She's actually a proper boss.
Along to somehow still staying alive. Oh. Oh, I forgot Flawless Square Ruby. You know, inventory. Well, it's all right. I can only have 3 slots left.
Well, that's alright. We've finished anyway, so we can head back into the city.
My bags are full.
I'm full.
There's level 2.
Yeah, my bag's full, so I'm leaving.
Nearly full, so I'm gonna do the same thing you will. Hey. Well. Slash off.
I'm actually, we've got the next place to go to now, anyway. We get to kill Adria again.
Re-kill it?
Yeah, Ruins of Corvus.
I'm just gonna...
Oh, I'm stuck until you get you come to where I am.
Okay, I'll just...
Oh, you're gonna kill them first. You're starting an event. Remember to use one of the abilities. Don't just use one ability. You've got loads of abilities. Use them. Use Earthquake and use Silent Slam.
I don't have
to
use. Oh, now we can. Oh, boom! Hey! Oh, boy! Oh! Oh! Whoa. Ooh, I've got a Flawless Square Amethyst in my reward.
Oh, you actually did it. You've unlocked both chests. Stay there.
Oh, my inventory's gone.
Put
your XP
for that as well.
There's 2-handed swords, no good.
No, they're grey. No. You can only replace it with a legendaries or yellows. There has to be
rare plants.
No, don't use them. Don't use that.
Don't use anything up here.
No, because you're getting extra XP. I mean, I struggled with the extra XP thing yesterday, but you've got me to help you, so you can just keep the extra XP gear and gain more experience.
Ah!
Oh, that's an elite pack.
Well, I'm an elite barbarian. Who's to win?
You're not 98 like paragon levels.
Oh, I wonder if there's any bosses that have a million health.
There's plenty of million health. Don't worry about that. Plenty with more than that.
Well, imagine one with a billion health.
Oh, speaking of which, you've got a chest in your post box as well. Right, come back. Yeah, I'll show you in a minute. But I did the challenge with yesterday, didn't I? Just empty your stuff.
Hey, I'll just double share. Can you step out with
me? No, you're not yet, no. But put those in your bank.
Okay. Just share and stash.
No, we're not.
From there.
Oh, move that purple.
Okay, right. Close that down. Close. Right. Click on that. Okay. Bottom left. Click on that.
Message pending.
Yep, click on it. Click on claim.
Claim.
Do I.
Ooh,
I got. Yep, use it. Pick all that up.
Whoa! Blood shards!
But your blood shards are full, so if you walk this way, follow me. No, get out of that.
That pool shouldn't really exist.
But this way. Right, that woman there, Padda. Yeah, you can buy some things, so. Go to armour.
Okay.
It looks
better.
Yeah. Try and replace the wrists. So braces. No, don't put that back. You have to buy braces. Just right click on it. Right click to buy.
Uh-huh.
Oh, you got two items. Are they any good? No. Buy another one. Buy a couple. But are any of them any good?
Just keep spamming it.
No, don't do that. You'll waste. Buy another one.
Sorry.
Just buy a few more. Oh, stop. Right, you've got some legendaries.
Ooh, legendary black race.
No. What's the next one? One next to it.
Okay. If I can recovery.
That one. Put that one. Yeah, put that one in there.
Look as if it's got inbuilt, isn't it?
No, not quite. Go to weapons.
Huh?
Try and buy a two-handed weapon. Buy some more. Okay. Is that one any good? Oh, that's good. Yeah, equip that one. Right then. Now, go up and salvage all of them.
There's a whole lot of swords in there.
Yeah. Salvage. Okay. Now, go and pick up the gems. Don't salvage that. Got the blood shards. You've got more blood shards.
Okay.
Well, close all that. Close the windows down.
Okay.
Just escape. Go over where you open your box. There you go. Some more blood shards.
Okay.
Put that in first. Put that in first. Yep. Close all that down. Press X or press escape. It's always X at the top right or escape.
Oh, that kind of
yeah. And there, push out, shiny in the book.
Oh.
That's it. And if you go back to your inventory, you now have 175 again. Okay?
Okay.
Right, now let's go to Ruins of Corvus. No, Ruins of Corvus.
This one. That's all blue.
I am unstoppable. Yeah, we will get a lot of gold in this one.
Because there's many keys.
No, this is where you go to do what the gold is, like a special achievement you can do to get gold, and this is the place to go to get it. Basically, but we don't. That is the achievement we need to do this season.
Your grave awaits. Big. Oh, I've got some fish floating at me.
Wait.
defenses are nothing. Oh, level 52. I'm gonna manage to make quite a big mess.
Cool.
Oh, no more what he's doing. Didn't see that coming, did you? Whoa, I got a stage one for killing 119 in a row. I really am a savage barbarian. I'll just savage every. Even these scrabs.
Scarabs.
No.
Didn't see that coming, did you?
They're not gonna boom. And then
need more arcane power. Didn't see that coming, did you? Yes.
Your grave awaits.
Yeah,
and up when I'm not even doing anything.
Because I'm killing loads of stuff.
Let's get off.
Yeah.
Oh.
I am unstoppable.
Okay, so great ball. Take a bit of time to ignore. Oh, it's like a maze.
I've just come to where you've been. I'm just following the gold and I'll find you eventually.
The gold, that means I've been here.
Yep.
Might have destroyed the evidence.
Well, I can see you.
Oh, you found me, like we're playing hide and go seek. You healing well? Glitch.
Glitch, walk.
Come on. How much more walking do we need?
A lot.
It sounds as if meters like a mile. Ancient. Yes, that on that book. Another warded door. Oh, I just sent in some gorgeous. Boom. Just one there. Of course. Ooh. Money, money, money. Ooh. One square, everyone was out of this. Lots more, a square.
Yeah, stop fighting.
I'm really tempted to go to the next part.
Just wait for a minute, please. While you're fighting and I'm fighting, I can't change your skills.
Adria.
Yep.
Any
over there? You've already defeated her once, by the way.
Never want to do it again.
I know. This one's a good one.
Returning to town.
You're an idiot. Yeah, you're nearly at the next level.
Still got the lead by a few million XP.
Oh.
Coincidentally got two. equal the square of each gem. Just cut. Oh, I've got at least four of every flawless. There's two chests. Maybe one stash could be yours.
What do you mean? No, they're all yours. That's all you.
Oh, where's your stuff?
What, mine's separate to yours.
Okay. Well, at least I've got spots if mine's 36.
Yeah, now might be a good idea to change your skills around a bit. Go for ones that are new and have a look at them. Revenge. Keep overpower, because overpower you've got an upgrade for.
Yeah, one of them can be improved right now.
Yeah, they can. You've got loads of new ones. But, let me show you. You've got Wrath of the Berserker. Or you've got Call of the Ancients. You want to try any of that, either of them? Okay. Overpower. You've got Revenge. I'll stop that. Cleave. You've got Frenzy. Or you've got Bash. You want to stick with Cleave? Yeah. Ancient Spear. Whirlwind. Well, Whirlwind's what you'll be using end game. You'll be using Whirlwind and you'll be using Rend end game. They'll be your two main abilities. Basically, when we get to level 70, then we get to do the actual season adventure, as they call it, where you've got to basically do everything, all the different little mini achievements and stuff.
What are all those gems? I see some pentagons.
Well, yeah, my stash is actually shared between two characters.
One's called...
Hey. Diamonds.
What's that? Octons. Or Maris. Marquis. Are there any more elaborate from that?
Yeah, there's two more different sizes.
Four types.
And then you've got all the legendary ones.
Buy some gems. $4.18 million now. 5.005 million. Wow, I just jumped. I don't think I'm intentionally jumping. Yeah, wait.
Assistant was the noisiest creature in the world, but that was before I discovered the shrieking terror. This bat-like monstrosity produces the most ear-splitting racket imaginable, and furthermore managed to make my assistant scream even louder. I think my headache will last for weeks now.
them.
Oh yeah, the red balls before don't step in them. They will skin you. If you stand with them too long, they will kill you.
Immediately?
No, if you stand in there for a few seconds.
I see it going down. Oh my goodness.
Killing.
But you're making me level up.
Yeah, and things you kill make me level up.
I've got
shared XP. Not shared XP, but, shared XP gains. Right, I'm at the place we need to be.
I think maybe that just hurt me.
Terrorist cave level 1.
Oh, killing a such big monster.
Oh, go get out the red stuff. Pools of blood.
How is blood supposed to damage us when we've got it in our bodies?
Cursed blood.
Bloody hell. The traps. Oh. Annihilated that in a few seismic slams.
Yeah. Oh, you've nearly reached me.
Whoa!
Right, I think you might need to handle them.
How are you so sure? I'm fine. What's up?
No, you did well actually, you did better than I thought you were gonna do.
Boom! Can go where?
To the flashing dungeon entrance on the map.
Oh.
I am so good. I astound myself.
Still waiting. hole, Erectus Colossus, the mallet.
No, no, it's blue ribbon. So it's blue in the rare. Good, the blue is good. The yellow is rare. And orange is legendary. Set items which are green, and then you've got ancient legendaries which are dark orange, and then you've got primal legendaries which is red.
Yes.
Yeah, they're very, very rare to get, very hard to get.
No. Boom!
Also, big chests over here. Where I am.
Well, I managed to kill a big horde of enemies using the earthquake to steal the moon. I'm just sometimes making the voices because I'm just, you know, panic. Have my earthquake cool down one. Perfect.
Yeah, if you come to me, there's two big chests.
Big chests. Okay. Ooh! Those bars must be generating those little creeps. Killed it in one go.
There we go.
Oh, yeah. Okay. See how orange scouts on the floor?
Yep, because I've already opened.
Run over this.
Yeah, it's my ice armor.
I'm inside it, make up it on it.
No.
Shield.
I can get abilities that will protect both you can as well. Oh, that's cool. It freezes everything I come into contact with.
Oh, yeah. Have good luck having a frozen scout. I'm in full panic mode. Whoa.
Every time we basically use a shrine, you spawn elites.
And every time I fall, when bugs keep appearing. At least that gives me an infinite experience generator. Ooh! Lost gems. There goes souvenir.
Going to the end.
Oh.
Here we go, more leads.
Right now. I can't see the demolition. I'm so alive here. This is a long safe room.
Nah, that's it, they're all dead now. Come back to me, towards me, I've just killed the area. Boss.
Where is it?
Teleport to the player. So,
I need to go back.
Oh god, you're near it, so...
54?
Yeah.
My hammer is... Ooh! 2,000. Basically one more enemy hit and then... I progress. Yeah, about halfway. I'll put these in with my stash. Yeah. All the square gems. I don't even know. Do with you even that.
Don't need to worry about that just yet. Yeah.
I'm learning crafting recipes.
Well, you've already learned a few. You learn them by. Which one?
There.
Yeah, okay, we can go there next. Just give me a minute.
Tyriel, it's been interesting for me to see all of these places where you and the Nephilim journeyed. I've heard so much about your adventures with Leah and Cain. Given at level 54.
Yeah. You'll be able to start using weldings. Yeah, you will.
The infested ruin.
To go there?
Yeah. a new event. First, Chris. Go kill the imprisoned demon.
Cursed. The were among the most fearsome soldiers of hell, having grown accustomed to the taste of war. Pandemonium, long after the last siege of the fortress ended. Now, they terrorize any angels who venture onto the battlefields.
They break them. Just full of. No. Wish there was a way to rack a gold.
Oh, yeah, there's a way of getting like 50 million. Ruins of Corvus, but you have to have the right gear. Gold find gear. It's not mine, it will hurt you. It will kill you. Poison, that's it, poison.
Well, blood attack.
Oh, you get into that portal quick. Kill him fast. Just got out of there in time.
Oh, there's a second chest. There's lots of sweet, sweet gold.
We've done this one then.
I need to go back.
No, teleport back to.
Oh. Please. I'm more safe. You never know when I've given. I'm forgiven. Moment.
I'm going to pandemonium.
He's hard. Okay.
That's an elite.
Well.
The yellow one's an elite.
I think I'm not an archer. Oh, you're catching up with me.
Yeah, that was me, by the way.
Aww.
You look like you're having trouble. I'll get to pandemonium.
Look, all I could see was your health bar slowly dropping, and his health bar wasn't dropping at all.
Yeah, you know those those power things, the yellow ones, the shrines. Let me use them because if I use them, I summon elites. If you can kill and get like no gear and stuff. For some reason, when you used it just then, it didn't work.
Oh, elite. Nearly at level. Get unforgiving.
Oh, but I actually thought that was a dead end. No. Yeah, if you run for the gate and there's electric going through it, it will paralyze you.
One, yay! Before, now I can get unforgiving. An uncovered area. Go around in circles or just fall. New event, go to the Crystal Prison. I'll join you so I can gain some like good XP. One hit, I got more XP. Whoa!
Yeah, we're done, that's it, that's what we're supposed to be doing. We get material now. And we get another chest.
The world is safe, you have finished.
Of my other cuts.
Thank you for coming here. There are many bounties to undertake.
$40K. Oh. Hooks! If I can't sell these hooks.
Yeah, if you... What you do is you go to the blacksmith and right click on the... the salvage book. Right click on the books and you learn new stuff. He learns new... Oh, you've got legendary trousers. Yeah, click on the Book of Cain. Put them down, you need to identify them first because they've got a question mark on. Put them back in your bag.
Huh?
And go to the Book of Cain, which is to the right of you, that flashes, that shiny, that's it. I'll be able to tell you what they are. No. Keep hold of them because they'll be useful later. Put them in your bank, your stash.
Okay.
And just salvage those yellow things you've got. Oh, you missed one. That's it. To High Heavens.
Number four.
Go to Kiswell.
Who's fine? And where did it?
Right, so let's go for Silver Spire, Diablo.
Oh, it's Diablo. He's one of the main bosses.
Yep.
Mm. I think we're level 55s. Quickie! We get the kind of Diablo. And incinerate. Oh, that's a leak. Come on, you nearly killed it. It's
oh. Yeah, we need to go towards where the yellow arrow is, by the way.
Oh. Whoa. I'm so cool down. Just want to keep myself in the house. Oh, a whole lot of gems.
Yeah, we just killed a gem goblin.
I got a bit of each type.
Yep.
Okay. Let's see where we have one.
Except that, waiting for you.
What happens?
You pulled into the realm of terror.
Somewhere.
Yeah, the realm of terror.
This isn't too much of a place. Dun dun dun! Did I finish it?
Yeah.
I hope there's good rewards for it. Your final boss.
Malfia. The final boss of the first original part of the game was Diablo himself, and then this beast one was Malfia.
That's a lot.
And now we need to go to another place. Oh, do you want to pick one?
What about...
Oh, speak up.
To the... realm. Oh, and I'm dead. Process.
Yeah, you've got to be careful with those ones because they've got little worms that attack you.
A set of spikes lurks beneath the monster's flesh, and foul parasites nest within them. It is said that these horrors themselves are constructed by a special door. On enter.
A door.
use a multi-attack. No. Tree monster. Oh. Even room for.
Cool.
And so now I've got that. And now we're in the enchanted forest. So. Oh, you mean?
And my ulti for my other character. The one up. Yeah.
Oh, there's some real beasts there.
They're the things that kill it.
I'm the bone breaker.
You remember the yellow chest?
Oh, this is a bit more important. I've been wanting me for breakfast. Your blue magic has came to save it. Wow.
Ross. Boom! That leap.
Pretty good.
Oh, yeah, you are.
Ah. Ooh. This is my bottom break. Fall down. might as well walk on top of it. Okay. No. No, no. Yes. First chest. And the bank coming. I'm gonna leave before time I end. Hey, you wanna find the semi pastor me.
But you're working together.
You're not like a little bit self-experienced because I'm much older than I was a couple of dreams ago. D74K destroy it. Find them place it. More arcane power. More dust. See you here.
Yeah. You weren't near me when I was killing those elites earlier. You can catch them a bit now.
Yay! Oh!
Oh! You weren't that far behind, though.
You. Oh, I can use permafrost with my sidekicks. I'm to alter my skills.
Oh, why? Ah.
I'm giving pain.
Go to tough as nails. And there
I'm
we go.
I'm giving new earthquake. Need a full moon. Other one was it?
Big yoga.
Seismics.
Yeah, that's a good one. What you got for. Check out your other abilities. What's go to cleave. You got anything to replace cleave?
Walk of gathering storm.
Yep. How about a war cry?
Okay.
Just staying on that one for a bit.
Oh, no. No,
okay, cancel.
Leveling
and then go to overpowered.
Oh, rebel.
Yep. And go back to it. Cosmic spear, anything there? Secondary there. Rend is a powerful one at killing elites. Only use Rend on the elites, though.
Non-elites?
Well, you can use it on them as well, but it uses a bit of fury.
Might as well. Yes. Yes.
Use your bags first.
Okay. Where did it go? I spawned in the middle, and I'm not using it. Nah. A new map. Oh, I found a salvage.
You have been here before.
Me too. I'm looking at it at an angle. Oh, wee! I'll make a red. Where's my stash?
In the middle.
I'm gaining rage now.
Yeah, you will do.
Yeah, that means I can shout like all day. Yeah, I'm gonna. That means I can do infinite size.
Not quite. But it means you'll be able to keep up. When you hit level 70, but Unforgiven plus another one, it means you'll be able to almost keep up Whirlwind constantly. You just have to spin around the map. As you hit things, you gain rage. So you can literally just spend the entire game doing that.
I'm just going.
Well, if you get rage and rend, and then get the Wrath of Wastes armor set, you're literally running around, smacking everything, and doing rend damage and whirlwind at the same time. But you need a very important item to be able to do it. A weapon. Sword. A very important sword. I never remember the name of it, but we'll try and get it for you, because you need it to be able to do loads of damage. I mean, Whirlwind Barbarian's at one of the highest levels for this particular season. It does a lot more damage than it did last season.
Yeah. There's a hope for us, Tia. I'll step in front of it. I need to find a way to. Whoa, you use one right.
I reckon we could probably just start doing this on the hard mode.
I turn your screen.
Okay.
I'm still not ahead of you. How am I going to get ahead of you when bad?
Really, I'm only literally a tiny bit ahead of you.
Okay. Any more enemies in sight? Even now.
Keep killing them.
Ah. Me. Oh. I was... Right. We need to kill all enemies.
Yep, they're all over here. Loads of them over there.
And now we have two.
Get away. You kill him. I'll just get the achievement when you finish the bit. Get at me now. Please go back to another little line to see if it gives you more of a boost. I just dropped something and I think it's giving me an additional boost.
It's myself.
The town.
Oh.
Let's have a look and see what we can do.
Maybe we could transform some of my flawless square gems into pentagonal gems. Just use all everything ruby and get a super boost. No. Oh, hey, it's just the same things.
There's a crown called Leoric's Crown, which you need, because I've just got that equipped and it's given me a boost. You don't usually. You buy it or...
If we go to... Location 1. I'm unfortunately going to be pulling you ahead of you now.
because I've just picked up a gem which gives me double the effect on my gem. So my gem, which is basically was giving me 33%, is now giving me 66%. It's the head gem one you need to improve. Let's see if we can upgrade your gem.
Star Ruby.
Let's upgrade that as far as we can.
Oh, I got the royal one.
This will help you a little bit. The mouse has been anything. That'll help you a little bit. It's only the head socket that gives you a boost. That's useful. Get rid of the rest. This give you a legendary. Yay, you've forgotten to sell your first legendary crafting item.
Use that for.
That'll help you a little bit, but I'm still going to be pulling ahead of you. I mean, you've got 50% bonus here. You basically need to start killing more. Oh, not really. Let's have a look. See what heals you. Aura of death. Get that. What we're going to do. We are going to break these two items down. See if we can get a better setup for you. Mute. By doing the bounties. You're not using frenzies, so let's get rid of that. Death spark. You are using overpower. Fury of the Ancients. Call of the Ancients. You're not using Call of the Ancients, so. You're using Veteran of War. That was a waste, but you've got that and that to now help you.
Also, it's a sense. It's like a
sense. Yeah.
Regenerate?
You do. I was going to say, could that allow you to do more damage?
Is death?
I don't know, just put that in randomly. So you've only got one item then, so that wasn't really helpful. Yeah, that's what we're just gonna have to make do with that for the time being until you get like the Oryx Crown. If we go to we might as well finish this one. But if we quickly go to let's finish this area quick, and what I'll have to do is I'll have to try and find you a Leoric Crown or something. There we go. Oh, we've gone to two different places.
I couldn't see me on the screen.
Oh, yes.
I'm just warming up.
Mm-hmm. now?
Yep.
Okay. Oh, but I'm still like a bit behind you.
Please, boy.
Huh. I'm glad they have to use.
People are just running around them. I've got that death aura.
I just can't get ahead of you.
Thanks anyway.
Oh, 100 enemies.
It's basically killing them back.
I'm doing nothing.
No, you don't kill them fast because you can't get an achievement. Please. 2 seconds to kill a human. We did it. 101 enemies. 101.
Oh, 99.
Just done on this one. You just have a level 1. Siege Tower level 1.
Oh.
there. You kill them all.
Clearly,
I have to kill all of them. I'm just gonna run around doing these things. How did you do your abilities?
Yeah, I'm using them all. Health return.
Need more time.
Stop. Oh, now all I need to do is just kill more to maintain that.
They're killing them, I'm just running away from them.
I feel fearless now.
I'm just doing damage to them and running them around.
Sorry.
Now what we want to do, if we go to, there's one area we can go to try and get you Leoric's crown, we'll go that there very quickly before we finish. We got the weapon right next to me.
Returning to town. The rare mighty weapon. People damage for seven.
And it gives you loads of fury.
Take it. This bootleg.
You've got a new, Oh, it's one-handed. You can put... Yeah, you can use two one-handed weapons if you've got another one. Two-handed. You can't, it's a two-handed. You can put that in. And...
another one-handed.
That's one-handed. Two one-handed weapons there.
Okay. I need something to... Oh, I just saw that. That would have been so good.
Nah, it's not as good as what you've got, basically. Right, let's go back to Tyrion.
They're like roof.
You shouldn't really dis legendaries at this point because you need to break them into cubes.
Nice. with no more places. Oh.
Yeah, she's gonna talk to Tyrael.
Well done, new Tristram.
You should have boxed in your inventory now. Yeah.
Open the chest.
You've got your stash open. If you close your stash. Oh, you've got a load more items there. Yeah, well, yeah.
Get a book of cane and learn these.
No, they're not for that. You have to be, the batsmith will be books. There. So. You right click on them, remember? The books.
Oh.
Just diss those two things and. If you know, just salvage those two items. Bless you. And click continue on that bit. Right. Let's very quickly before we end this. We're going to go to Act 1. And we'll go to Royal Crypts. What we're doing is just going to go kill everything. And we're looking for Leoric's crown. The best way to do it is probably to kill the Oryx himself.
Leoric's sword. Definitely
there. Leoric. Legendaries, what do you see on the floor? It's more. Where the orc is.
But full hall.
This is the first story mode boss. This is Adria's, like one of the latest story mode bosses. This guy's a lot easier. Any chance? Look at what, have we picked 20 items? Right, it wasn't there then. Where else? Yeah.
This place is torn apart. I can't build a bridge. On the desert chain.
Tragedies in these lands have left many restless spirits in their wake, and they demand retribution. These spirits will take out their vengeance on any unsuspecting individual who may pass, for they believe that the blood of the living will yet restore the lives that were ripped away from them.
I'm just reading with Chris. Easy words.
Here. Now read a bit. What?
Basically saying he's telling the Auric.
Well, I'm just going to go hex.
Tell you what, let's give this a quick try on hard mode.
I need to go back.
Come back to town.
Can see what's behind those doors. I think I've made it to the end.
empty your bags and stuff.
Oh, it's lagging.
Yeah, I'm just logged out. Oh no, the clocks go forward. It's 2 o'clock now. Forgot the clocks go forward, mate. But it's okay, because basically it's still 1 o'clock. Clocks go forward today. We lose an hour. It's actually 1 o'clock. But if you salvage your stuff.
Yeah.
Empty. Have your bag empty? Right. Press escape. Leave game. And now I'm going to change the difficulty. Oh, can't your party leader? Oh, it's because I disconnected earlier, didn't I? Because my game crashed. Right, go to game settings and change difficulty. Change it to hard.
Look on these.
Yep.
Expert
performance. Yep, click OK. Click start game. And we're going to do King's Crypt again.
I have a new ally in my hand, but my enemies gain strength as well.
Oh, we get an extra chest from killing the king this time as well. We'll get more loot. And we get an extra chest, hopefully we get the Oryx crown.
Okay, I just need some armor. I just dropped the rock.
Yes, it's leaked here. Yes, they put the door. Oh. Losing an hour, don't we?
Yeah. I'm scared an hour. This one's not ready yet. The 29. Nice, get down. It's 4 minutes smaller. The car. And I'm on level 15. Here you go. I wish I was a bridge mate. Nice.
We'll get an extra chest from killing it this time. Don't use a feeling that he's not started yet.
Didn't work.
Even
yeah, you gotta get closer. Sorry, I'm just clicking the rats are fighting. Oh, you had more. No, so. We didn't get it. No, it's just. You just have to keep farming. That's good. Okay. Well, we're gonna have to call it a night now, anyway. Not that far behind me.
I've got some brand new goods you might be
interested in.
The thing about being good and righteous or whatnot is that it sounds completely dull.
Nonsense. It is an honor for me to fulfill the vows of my order, to serve faithfully. And forego the pleasures of the flesh.
The flesh?
The small minds that surround you have access to a wondrous artifact of old, and that's what you want to do with it. Very well.
with it.
I've got a horde of skeletons towards me. I've got an infinite XP farm.
Yeah, basically I've just rid of something. If you go back to town. And you're going to have to look after this. You're going to get Ryan.
Leave the game?
Yep. I'll be back shortly. I'm going to have a little break. I'm going to turn the volume down now. I'll be back shortly. I'm half tempted to basically have a go at getting him Leoric's crown. I can catch up fairly easily, it's not a big deal. I'm gonna end the stream here. I'm just gonna do a few off stream runs of his barbarian to try and get him crowned. That'll be useful. And then I'm going to I want to play Wolfson for a bit, because I was going to do that. I'll have to have a go on the Witch Doctor, but I don't get too much into it. I'm probably going to do this thing to Jack after this. You try and get him Leoric's crown. Leoric's crown. Then I will get on Wolfson for a bit. I'm going to try and finish the story mode, because I haven't finished it yet. Near the end. I know I'm fairly near the end, so I'm going to do that. And start doing the end game thing there. Then we'll have things go after that. I might jump on Mortgage Doctor again. There. Okay. So anyway, thanks for joining me. We'll catch you in a bit. Thank you very much.